Solve the system of equations 2x plus 3y equals to 5 and y equals 3x minus 2. This is a system of two equations and two unknowns. Now, in this question, I'm going to show you how to solve this the system using calculator fx570. And before we start using the calculator, we need to arrange the system to follow the order ax plus by equals to c. So it should be x and y on one side and the constant on the other side. So if we look at the first one is already written like that. We have 2x plus 3y equals to 5, while the second one is not arranged in this order. So we have to get x to the first side and y already there, and minus 2, it's already in its right place. Then we can start plugging the numbers in the calculator. So we get x on the other side, becomes minus 3x plus y equals to minus 2. If you see, take minus 3x to the other side and keep minus 2 on its on the same place. So now, if we look, just to make sure that our equations are ordered properly, we have 2x plus 3y equals 5, minus 3x plus y equals to minus 2. Then we turn on the calculator. This is the shape, and this is not the only calculator who can solve the system. We have many calculators like that, but this is a scientific calculator. Before you bring your calculator, you have to make sure that in the mode side, if you have the equations. So if you press on mode, so number 5 is the equations. So if we click on 5, you get all kinds of equations are here. So the first one, if you see ax plus by equals c, this means that the one that we need to help us solving our question. If you have an equation with 3 variables, okay, then you need to press 2 to get that one. So we need only 2 equations and 2 unknowns. So we press on 1, and then we have the places to plug the numbers of the which are the coefficients of the variables and the constant term. So if you see 1, 2, 3 here, you see 2, 3, 5. These are the numbers that we need to put in order. So I put 2, 3, 5. And remember that each number you plug in, you press equal. So press 2 equal, then it moves to the second place. So now we put 3 equals, then 5 equals. Then we move for the second equation. Now we have minus 3, so press minus 3. And don't forget this, the sign of the number. Okay, then press equal. Then here we have plus 1, we press 1 equals. And here we have minus 2, so I put minus 2 equals. Then we entered all the numbers required from both equations. Last step, we say equal, it will give us x equals to 1. So that's for x. So we write x equal 1, and then we press one more time equal, it will give you y equals to 1. So in this case, we solve the system x equal 1 and y equals to 1. So we write it. We write x equal 1 and y equals to 1. X equals to 1 and y equals to 1, the solution of the system. This is the process of to follow to find the solution of equations two values on the calculator Casio 570, as I mentioned, as I show you. But if we have system of 3 equations and 3 unknowns, to do the same process, we have solved the system of equations. We have 3 variables. You see 3 variables and you have 3 equations. So we can follow the same procedure we did in part 1. But the difference is we have to use the equation which is required for 3 equations, 3 unknowns. So we go same process. We press mode, then we press 5, and then we press the second one, not the first. First is for 2 equations, 2 unknowns, while the second is for 3 equations and 3 unknowns. So press 2, and then it will give you the place where to put the numbers. First, you have to make sure that the numbers are ordered x, y, z number constant, x, y, z constant, x, y, z constant. So it is organized. So we start plugging the numbers 5, 3, 2, 2. So press 5 equal 3 equals 2 equal 2 equal. Then we move for the second equation. So we have 2 times x, which is 2, 1x. We don't have anything multiplied by y, so we have 1 here, remember? So, and here we have minus 1. So don't forget this. So we put 2, 1, minus 1, 5. 2 equal 1 equal minus 1 equal and 5 equal. The third equation, we have 1, 4, 2, 16. 1 equal 4 equal 2 equal and 16 finally equal. Then all numbers are entered. We press equal one more time, then you get x equal minus 2. So we can write x equals to minus 2, and press equal one more time. You get y equals to 6, y equals to 6. And last, we press equal more time. One more time, we get z equal to minus 3. So we say z equals to minus 3. And these are the this is the solution, like the x, y, and z for the system of equations in three unknowns. And finally, we can write them in the proper way, x equal minus 2, y equal to 6, and z equal to minus 3. This would be the solution of the system of three equations in three unknowns. Thank you.